fourth down and four Pirates. We're down to the 2 minute mark for the first quarter. Pirates are going to be going for it. It's a snap. It's a shotgun. No wide receivers open at the moment. Quarterback dancing around, looking for a receiver. One more stop left. Then the quarterback has to make a decision. Quarterback has a receiver open on the far side of the field. Looks like it's number two. He's in traffic. He's in traffic. Can he make this spectacular catch? And if he can pull off this catch, it will be a first down by a nose. His tackling has to be front of base. So the quarterback is going to throw the ball into traffic. Got him. Number two makes the catch. Spectacular catch in traffic. So with him, the only person that can make the tackle is there because that would be a broken tackle. Actually, he's not engaged. I'm trying to get the tackle from the corner. Number two with the catch. Great catch. He just jumps over the safety. And that is a broken tackle also. And they get the ball down to the 43-yard line of the Aggies. Great play for the Pirates. First down and 10 Pirates at the Aggies 43-yard line. Pirates in the pistol formation again. Handoff made. This time he hands it to number 18. Going up the middle. Number 18 on the ball. Around the corner, and he's almost tackled. Looks like at the 45, looks like it's going to be a loss of yards here. Race to the corner. And is it going to get away? Not tackled yet. Forced out of bounds at the 37. After the 6-yard gain, it's going to be second down and four. Pirates in the spread. Looking to get some big yards. Got some receivers open. Looks like the tight end number 74 is wide open. Got him. Nice catch. Pirates are putting on a passing clinic here today. Number 74, the tight end makes the catch. And he is hit by the safety. at the 27-28 yard line. First down and 10 Pirates. And we just ended the first quarter, so the teams just flipped sides. Beginning of the second quarter, Hampton with the ball. Twins right slot in the pistol formation again. Handoff made. Number two with the ball. The ball was spotted on the 27. Good block by the quarterback. Looks like he's going to get away. So we're going to have him turn up, running for the end zone. Cornerback comes up and makes the tackle at the 27-yard line. No gain. It's going to be second down and 10. Second down and 10 Pirates at the Aggies 27-yard line. And the Pirates offense trying to silence this capacity crowd. Spread. Takes the snap. And the Pirates is going to be looking to make another pass. And this could be a big play. Receiver wide. We got a wide open receiver. Number two. So the quarterback is going to be looking to make a spectacular pass to number two. Incomplete pass. And it's third down and 10 for the Pirates at the Aggies 27. Trips left. The quarterback is back in the shotgun. Takes the snap. And he has got another receiver open. This could be a big play for the Pirates. Receiver. It's going to be a difficult pass throwing it into over traffic. And it is batted down by the defensive lineman. Batted down by the Aggies defensive lineman. It's going to be fourth down and 10. It's fourth down and 10. Hampton all spread out. Need to get the ball down to the Aggie 17-yard line. Pirates going for it. Takes the snap. Got a passing lane. Looks like he's going to try to get the ball to number 18. Wide open. Quick slant. Got him. Great catch by number 18 running back. He's now got a race. Got a race to the 17-yard line to try to get that first down. Great catch. He is hit. And it is close. It is going to definitely have to be a measurement. Very, very close. And it looks like wow, looks like they did not get it. We're gonna measure it. Stand by. As you can see from the measurement, the running back did not make it to the 17-yard line. Great saving tackle by the Aggies. Free safety making the tackle at the 18-yard line. And with this measurement, as you guys can see, he did not get it. It's going to be first and 10 Aggies at their own 18. First and 10 Aggies. 5 minutes remaining in the second quarter. Aggies going to have the ball. Handoff made. Second and one, Aggies. 2 minutes to go in the half. Aggies 7. Hampton Pirates 0. Wow. And the quarterback is going to make a shuffle pass forward to the running back. Number 2. Shuffle pass forward to number 2.
Right up the middle.
And an arm tackle. Great arm tackle made by the defensive tackle. Only a gain of 2 yards. First down.